When the light of the full moon falls over the village, terror reigns. Everyone can see the black silhouette moving around. Everyone can hear the whispers. Father Arvin, fair and just, comes forth to protect the villagers.